We'll get the cameraman out here.
The man with the camera.
Starts
flaying some fish.
Feel something spiritual coming on here. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we're fixing to cook some fish. We're out here roughing it, doing it like they used to do it years ago, back in the time when, you know, Indians light a fire. Parr.
Oh.
And light that parr. That thing be cooking. Out here roughing it pretty rough right now. But, one of us caught some fish.
Staring back at me, and I realize the older I get, the more I can see how much he loved my mother and my brother and me. And he did the best that he could. And I only hope when I have my own family, that every day I see a little more of my father in me.
Man, it's amazing how big that thing is. Wow.
Yeah, that's pretty good size.
Yeah,
that's
yeah.
A big one.
I can't get it in the camera all at one time there. Trying to zoom it down and get it maybe. Wow.
Should we weigh him?
I don't have scales big enough for him. You can see that thing's all the way across the screen, this thing. Good, man. Well. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, Pastor Jeff is cleaning all those fish that, I guess I might as well admit it, I caught them. That knife just barely reaches from one side to the other, doesn't it?
Yeah,
it's
big enough.
Yeah. Wow.
And everything he ever did, he always did with love. And I'm proud today to say I'm his son. When somebody says, I hope I get to meet your dad.